watch it work.
Yeah. This is the fun part now that I'm all set up. This is the part I love.
Savory. See, it's better with the friends. Did we chase the front rows out of here, or are you guys just done eating? I brushed this morning and everything. I don't know what's going on. You know, you guys are welcome to come back here and sit. It's easier to heckle when you're up front. All right? About to start. Yeah, I like driving in my car. And Mr. McCook's lead guitar. Yep, Ryan.
There's a room full of people anxious to get a check in their hand. So we will proceed.
I'd like to first start by thanking everyone so much for participating in our art show this year.
What a joy it was to meet all of you personally and look at your fine work. All of you artists transforming raw material into objects of meaning, I salute you. It's a difficult thing, and I saw some proud and wonderful work today. I know Michelle shares the same sentiments.
Thank you all. I'd also like to thank the committee who worked really, really hard to put this together. For a show that has under 100 artists, the quality was incredible. It was unexpectedly incredible. And the prize money is insane for the first show of this size. So the committee, to me, deserves an incredible round of applause.
Finally tonight, our Best of Show Award, which is $3,500, we'd like to present to the watercolor artist, Lori Pitten Jenkins.
About the stars.